stands for the WWE United States Championship.
Byron, up next is the match for the WWE United States Championship, a championship synonymous with amazing matches. How do you see this playing out?
Are you kidding me? Given how the champ is dedicated to this title and how intense the competition is in this division, we could be witnessing a match of the year right now.
Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Superstar. And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, the Bad Guy, the Superstar, T-Rex Tank.
Winning the United States Championship etches your name with legendary company.
The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Well, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue. Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans somehow.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
Oh! Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Wind him up. Boom! Knock him down.
The champion with a shoulder up before two.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Boom. Launching himself from the ropes.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
He turns it around.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Uh-oh, arms are trapped. No way to protect himself.
This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent.
Find it real quick. What goes around, comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Slam play. Here's a pin for the title. Oh, somehow.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Coming. Big time powerbomb.
A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
That is something else. Rough landing.
The challenger eating up some damage. Can do some lasting damage to the spine.
Yeah, no chiropractor has a cure for what we just saw.
Uh-oh.
How's that for a counter?
Behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
What a shot.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, man.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Bang! Oh. Oh. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Oh. These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles.
He takes control. Laid out with a power slam.
Ooh. Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Into the ring again. Float over.
Oh. And float over. Nice. DDT. Able to get out of the way.
A counter answered by another counter. Defenses are sharp in this series of reviews.
Superstar is going to put this thing away.
The title's gone.
Here is your winner, and still WWE United States Champion, the Bad Guy, the